FareShare, the UK largest charity fighting hunger and food waste, organised for the third year in a row a 3-day Tesco Food Collection. I went to the initiative to find out more.
Well, basically today we're working with Tesco to do a food drive for Christmas. So we're asking people who are coming into Portslade's Tesco to buy an extra item of shopping, like a tin of beans or a tin of meat or something like that, and to put it in the basket on the way out. We'll then redistribute it to over 5,000 vulnerable people in Brighton and Hove.
Is it the first time you guys do this type of initiative?
No, we do it for 3 days every year for Christmas. It's been going back for at least the last 3 years, maybe a bit longer. What's great about it is that whatever we collect, Tesco will give us 20% extra, which means that the impact is even bigger.
So have you got any figure on any... How much food do you collect?
Well, the estimate is each of us do 3-hour shifts, and we know from experience that each shift gives 600 meals, which will feed 600 vulnerable people. So it's a win-win all round. This is an initiative that's happening all the way across the country. FareShare is a national organisation. We're just the Sussex branch. And we know in this area that it's happening in 3 Tescos. So we expect to get a considerable amount of food.
Is a Tesco the only supermarket that is part of the initiative?
Tesco is the only one that does this drive in this way, but we have Co-op and Waitrose and Sainsbury's. All the big supermarkets do this.
Well, today we're collecting food. We're at Tesco's in South Portslade, my neck of the woods, my manor, and we're collecting food for the food bank, for the food share, which goes out then to all the various food banks across the city. So what happens is, as people come in, we give them a leaflet which lists all the things we're after: tin food, soups, dried pasta, that sort of thing. But they, as they're doing their shop, they buy one item or as many items as they like, and as they come out, they donate it into the food bank, and then it's shared out amongst the food banks across the city.
To get in touch with FareShare, it's info@fairsharesussex.org.uk or 01273 671 111. We have a lot of fresh food donated by farmers and different suppliers. So this tin food that we're getting, this kind of pasta and rice, is really helpful because it helps make a whole meal out of what we get.